Welcome to Electric Reactions and another video for Thursday. So I've been getting lots of requests for this band Black Tongue, purely for the fucking heaviness of it. And I have reacted to Black Tongue before. I have done Coma, and that seems to be the song that's everybody's fucking favourite. So I took a gamble and I went into Black Tongue and I've picked Waste. Yeah, last time I heard Black Tongue was just utterly fucking heavy. It was fucking dirty and heavy, and I really enjoyed it. So let's kick this shit off. Now, before we go ahead, I do know that Black Tongue are members of, some members from Infant Annihilator, another band I fucking adore as well. So let's do it. This is Black Tongue with Waste.
We are the salt of the earth!
So, Black Tongue, Wait, the fucking weight of that song. Everything's tuned down to fucking nearly inaudible, and it's slow and fucking sludgy, fucking heavy, fucking really good. I fucking really enjoy it. It's such a opposite to like Infant Annihilator, that's fucking, you know, full speed ahead, fucking brutal. That's just fucking brrr, fucking really, really weighty. Fucking really good shit to listen to. It's like fucking heavy sludge, and really dirty, and I fucking love that. I think it's fucking great. I'm guessing the drummer from Infant Annihilator. Who are the other members from Infant Annihilator? Infant Annihilator, just two guys, because every time I've watched the Infant Annihilator, it just seems to be two dudes. Maybe you can tell me that. Thanks for watching Black Tongue and being your bowels ripped out through your fucking asshole from the weight of these guys. Be sure to check out tomorrow. Tomorrow is my favourite day, Musician Friday, and I'm gonna check out some fucking cool musos. Don't forget to click that button, subscribe, be part of this motherfucker. Until then, we'll see you in a new bunch of videos. Until then, stay electric.